Joey, give him a hand. The cameraman don't work.
We know where she lives at.
What am I doing?
You learned that joke from Jeremy? Yeah.
It shouldn't when it slides on.
Are you filming?
Yeah. Yeah, it's going in.
It's going in. It looks like it's pushing that. There, you make more progress there.
Here.
Strength is compromised.
Are you the one that does all the filming and putting all the stuff together?
Yeah, we all film. I do all the editing. The fun part. Is that 190 pounds?
What's the torque on that?
You gotta do it again.
Take it back off. Yeah.
Y'all are gonna torque those.
We just did.
We're gonna torque the caliper bolts too.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, everything.
That's one of those special DeWalt
axle cap on his motorcycle.
Impact wrenches that torque to.
Where's your new?
Yeah, I didn't get that out of the trailer for nothing, man. Come on.
Are you sending him a bill?
Hmm. Most expensive cotter pin he's ever bought.
Yeah.
He's buying me a new tube of anti-seize too.
That's right. Which is what, 19 cents? For as much as it was in there, yeah.
Markup, baby. I gotta make profit.
Markup, right.
Supply and demand.
Gotta pay for that new Wildcat.
Wildcat?
Wow. Yeah, Ryan's in love with the Wildcat.
Oh, Lord.
I think it's actually a machine.
Just wait.
On what?
Wait till what you can see what all 89 ponies does.
Yeah.
Thank you.
see. Oh, he's about to jump that. Oh God, please be careful.
Slippery Nipple if he wants to come. or rental? Yeah, I want to see if it's moving. Bearing is gone. You'd have to go really slow. How far is it?
It's just like a quarter of a mile. It will come out by a little bit.
Yeah. You got to go really slow. Video of a wheel of a wildcat in the wild. Oh, nope, it's over. Stop. It just broke off. It just broke off. Yep. The axle broke and it took the tire right off. No, it's the axle broke. Wheel fell off. Yeah, I mean, it can be fixed on the trail with an axle, but getting it out of here won't be fun. Oh, shit. I used to have a 4-seater, but now I have a 2, so. Yeah, it looks like the castle nut came off the axle. And it needs a rotor now, and a brake pad, and a caliper.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, the castle nut broke off, so the axle came in, and now the rotor's bent. That's it.
Come tow it.
Yeah, yeah, it happens all the time.
I'm sure.
Good old cat.
Everybody. Hmm? I'm not joking. Where would you say I'm at?
You're on the end of Trail A.
The end of Trail A.
Right where the Wolf's Den cabins are, we're right at the end of that trail.
We can go tell them and they'll come get you.
Okay. Thank you guys. Thanks.
Yeah. Yeah, they'll bring.
You have number 17. Okay.
Number 17. They're helping.
Yeah, we'll run up to the rental place. It's literally just right there.
So close.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you for your help.
All right. You're welcome.
This is not a $200 fire.
Yeah.
Just gonna go ahead and say that.
That's a free fire.
Is a free fire.
Technically, it wasn't free. You had to.
But I did. Yeah, I burned. I brought about $14 worth of wood.
Not $220.
I brought $0 from wood.
Yeah.
I did bring wood.
Yeah.